How to fix action needed, no internet connection on Windows. In this video, I'll show you guys how you can quickly fix that error. Without any further delay, let's just jump right into the video. The very first thing you're going to have to do is simply open up your registry editor. To do that, open run dialog box and type in regedit. Hit enter and then type in tap yes. Now your registry editor will open up like this. So the first thing you're going to have to do is go to HK local machine and expand this folder. And then from here, go to system, expand this. Now find the folder called current control set. Then find, you're going to have to find services. Now, once you've expanded the services folder, you're going to have to find a folder that starts with N, which is right here. It's something like NLASVC. So just go to NL and then you are going to have to find this folder right here and then go to parameters, then go to internet, click on it. Now on the internet, you're going to have to find something called enable active probing and then right click on it to modify its value. Now make sure that the value data is set to 1, then click on OK. So once that is done, you can just collapse all of these folders. And once you have done that, just go ahead and go to HK local machine again, then go to software, expand this. And then from here, you're going to have to find the folder called policies, expand the folder, go to Microsoft. And then from here, go to Windows. And once you're on Windows folder here, you're going to have to find something called network activity. So scroll down until you find the network connectivity status. From here, just go ahead and expand the folder. Once you have done that, you're going to have to find this other folder. So go to this network connectivity status indicator and create a new DWORD 32-bit value. Now you're just going to have to name this the exact same thing with the exact casing. So first thing I'm going to do is type in no with the capital N, active with capital A, and then probe with capital B. Once you do that, hit enter and new DWORD value has been created. Go to modify and modify the value data to 1. Click on OK and just restart your PC and you should be good to go. That's it for this video, guys. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you guys on the next one.